City or staying in the city and signing Gavi, most people at Barcelona is suddenly up in the air. This one is up. Other rationale was everything good with Mopo Wayne for the Catalan giant, but back in September last year, he agreed a deal worth £115,000 a week until 2026. However, recently the player negotiation with the Blaugrana has been offered to him by Kraut, and he called an up leaving on the postman in summer. According to the Time, Liverpool have been mirror the Laro midfielder and are monitoring the current situation of the player. Spanish judge National Report, the Merseyside are putting on that for the San Gabi Asian club has demanded a big signing to improve the midfield. The Catalan media outlet have mentioned that Liverpool are willing to agree a productive deal to commence the 18-year-old's home term of the NPL. It is reported that Dennis Sanchez can ask for anything he wants as the Reds are willing to put a blank check on the table. However, there is a minor obstacle. The six-time European champion might end up failing to qualify for the Champions League, and with lack of Champions League football, Gabi would not be interested in joining club team. The youngster has already made 17 appearances for the senior national side and was a key member of the Spain squad at the FIFA World Cup. In the current campaign, so far he has scored 2 goals and provided 5 assists in all competition for Barca, who have a healthy lead on the top of the La Liga table and are prime favorite to dethrone Real Madrid. He will say, so Liverpool, more for Gabi instead of Bellingham, in favor of Isabel